Speaker, I celebrate each and every one of the extraordinary Royal Canadian Air Cadets in the 700 David Hornell VC Squadron. This past weekend, the Ontario Provincial Committee of the Air Cadet League of Canada presented the following awards to our outstanding squadron. Warrant Officer First Class Ashley Eugene, a first-year McMaster student who travels back every weekend to serve, was named Air Cadet of the Year from 8,500 Air Cadets and 114 squadrons, a tremendous achievement. Warrant Officer Second Class Nikhil Perry was the top Ontario student pilot on the 2014 Power Pilot Scholarship and received a Hamilton Flying Club Legacy Award. And Second Lieutenant Jack Tornaby received a Certificate of Merit, one of only 21 awarded. Major David Brown received a Cadet Instructor Cadre Award of Excellence. Only 6 officers are honoured annually. I ask this House to recognize the outstanding achievements of 700 Squadron.